So it's the last video of Film February, and we are in Neukölln, actually in a place called Rixdorf, which, Lou, what is it? It's like a small town kind of feel inside the city. Maybe he can do a little voiceover or something of what it actually is.
Rixdorf is a historic village that was founded in 1737, but had been populated as far back as 1360. Walking around, you feel like you're in a completely different city, largely because Rixdorf was in fact its own village for hundreds of years. Then, in 1920, Rixdorf and all of Neukölln were incorporated into Greater Berlin, and the boundaries between the two areas disappeared, so that nowadays you can walk past a massive shopping mall and into a town from the Middle Ages, all in the span of a few minutes. And now, back to you, Dana.
But it's really beautiful, and we're gonna walk around Neukölln and end up in a park and hopefully take some more portraits of our friend. And the other thing that's beautiful is that the sun came out to join us today. So we are gonna be trying this new trick. Somebody on our YouTube channel actually wrote to us saying that there's a button right here that you can push and it holds your light meter. So a lot of my photos I've been underexposing by accident because, you know, I'm taking the photo and the sky is really bright and so it's exposing for the sky instead of maybe a statue in front or like a portrait. Somebody's coming. So hopefully we get a good roll.
All right, start the timer.
And boom. Timer's going.
All right, get shooting.
Okay. We found our friend Bridget on the road. Now we're gonna take her photo. It's so cool we learned this new thing. Awesome.
What, double exposure?
Yeah, double exposure, but then I also learned there's this button on my camera here.
You're gonna put my face on bark?
Okay, so we're in Hasenheide, also still in Neukölln, and we have met up with our friend Eva, who's also Lou's tattoo artist from the Match video. And we are going to take some more double exposures because they were so fun last week.
Go for it.
Okay. So.
What you want me to do?
Just look off dreamy into there.
All right, now you got the tree?
Yeah.
Run, Dana, run! Exercise and art.
All in one.
I kind of think in the middle down there is nice.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Should we find where the animals are?